just back from visiting Maryland troops in Iraq, Governor O'Malley responds to criticism of his overseas trip. Governor O'Malley returned home this morning. He says he was invited to go on the weekend trip to Iraq by the Department of Defense. But while the governor was visiting troops half a world away, former Governor Bob Ehrlich used his radio show to take aim at O'Malley's trip. Grab your cell phone. We're going to let you weigh in on this issue. But first, 11 News reporter John Sherman is live in Annapolis with more on the governor's trip. John.
Yeah, well, Donna, Governor O'Malley left late Thursday night and missed Friday, one day of the legislative session. That did not sit well with the former First Family.
I saw a lot of men and women from Maryland that were serving our country in uniform. Some of them were regular Army, some of them were Army Reserve, some of them were National Guard. All of them were doing great work for our country.
Governor Martin O'Malley's trip to Iraq and Germany to greet Maryland troops, not well-timed, according to Bob and Kendall Ehrlich, the former governor and first lady.
It just seems this could have been done after the state's business. I mean, we only have a 90-day session,
I hear you.
Could it not have been done mid-April?
Everybody has their own style. I just think governors belong in state capitals during sessions. That's all.
And
well, suppose we're told there's...
From a good source, there are no Maryland troops over there.
Anyway,
I can't, be bothered by that sort of negativity. We just have to keep doing right by our veterans.
Governor O'Malley says while most of the Maryland service people are in Afghanistan, they did meet many Marylanders on the trip.
I had occasion to meet a young soldier and a Marine in Landstuhl, the hospital in Germany, and he had been wounded in the fighting in Afghanistan. And I asked him if he saw any of our Maryland. Any of our Marylanders in those A-10s that support the ground troops. He said, oh, yes, sir, and they're real helpful. So it was a humbling experience, and it was a great trip.
As far as timing, Governor O'Malley defends his choice.
I support our troops wherever I can and whenever I can. Nobody asked them if it was a convenient time for them to go to Iraq for us or to go to Afghanistan for us. And so any way I can, wherever I can, whenever I can, I'm going to support our troops, and I make no apology for that.
But again today, former Governor Ehrlich questioned the move. Ehrlich is considering a run against O'Malley, who beat Ehrlich in the 2006 governor's election.
My simple point was, during session, particularly a session where we're dealing with a historic budget deficit, some really difficult problems concerning the state of Maryland, in my view, as a former governor, the governor belongs in Annapolis, not in Iraq, Afghanistan, or anywhere else, quite frankly.
Governor O'Malley traveled on the trip with the governor of Iowa. They got a debriefing from Defense Secretary Robert Gates before they left. Live in Annapolis, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.